I came up with doing this album was because, for me, I've always liked certain kind of Latin music, a certain vibe. And you get it on a song or two here and there. I never had an album of it. I wanted something that was romantic but with some rhythm in it, you know, basically. And I could never find the right kind of stuff. And so that's why I wanted to make an album like that. Walter Afanasieff, A-F-A-N-A-S-I-E-F-F. He's like the underdog of producers. Walter's one of those guys that quietly goes about his business. He's like the tour veteran that goes out there and just, you know, he's always like in the top 10, but you don't really hear about him. Walter, within the musical community, is very highly respected.
I think this album right here is just giving us a chance to really just, you know, to say what we want to say within this wonderful Latin music, romantic Latin music area.
I think people can tell when someone really cares and really, really puts the time and energy into something and said, okay, I've really put myself out for this project here. I hope you like it. When I sat down with Walter and I said, okay, this is what I want to do. And I played him this melody. I said, this is the vibe of the record right here. So this is how it all started.
It's all live. It's guys in the studio. It's not me and my friend Walter in our laboratory making our songs, just the two of us with all our synthesizer and samples. This is real players playing real instruments, and we're doing it live. And I thought that with a record that's Latin music based, I think that was the appropriate way to go. And I'm really excited about it. It was really fun.
So we kind of made some phone calls, put a group together. We played our first session and we just loved it.
The musicians that we got are the best Latin players in the world. On drums, we have Alex Acuna, who was this great drummer that used to play in Weather Report. He's awesome. John Pena is playing bass. Machito Sanchez is playing percussion. My percussionist in my band, Ron Powell, is playing percussion as well. He's amazing. And we said, look, let's get the Latin guys together, play them the music that we composed, and say, show us how to do this. But at the same time, we're going to show them how to do what we do. It can't just be okay with me. It has to be every song and every note that I play has to be something that I think, okay, this is really, really special and I feel great about the way I did it. And this is not sounding like my other records. It's got a lot of rhythm in it. So you're gonna get something that you've never had before, but it's still got the essence of what makes my music my music. So I would say to the people that already like my music, this is one you need.